Hi, this is a molecule of grease right here. And what you need to have grease is you need carbon, oxygen, and hydrogen. Our technology allows us to break the bonds that hold those three components together, making up grease. The oxygen and the hydrogen, they're returned back to nature, and the carbon is essentially just dust. It just flows down your drain line, but you're left without any resemblance of grease. There's no grease left.